supplier and she's the consumer. Can I make it any more obvious? He owns a shop, she came in one day. What more can I say? She said, "Hi sir, is this for sale? And I'd like a discount on it as well." He looked at her trends and stuck up his nose. He wanted a higher price for his clothes. Transactions are a ploy that everyone can enjoy if two meet together and confer. People must come to face that in the human race, opportunity cost is all foregone worth. 2 hours from now, she sits at home, studying equations all alone, learning about efficiency and economic activity. She learns about trends and how they grow, and when supply and demand curves show. Suppliers want sales to reach the clouds, demanders want prices to just go down. Transactions are a ploy that two can fully enjoy when equilibriums occur. Your wants reach the stars, but price is the bar. Opportunity cost is all foregone worth. Transactions are a ploy that two can fully enjoy when equilibriums occur. Your wants reach the stars, but price sets the bar. Utility is satisfaction at work. When certain substitutes hold up, then the price surely goes down. And in the case of the two good friends, this is how the story ends. The girl goes back on her shopping spree and sees that one shop employee. Since there was a change in supply, he had to lower the price and try. She jumps her toy and starts to twirl for the producer's surplus. But he says, "You girl, haven't you heard? The economy fluctuates in this world." Transactions are a ploy that everyone can enjoy as the supply and demand curve show. When rand resources are low, then the price directions are as slow as the PPF graph shows. Transactions are a ploy that everyone can enjoy as the supply and demand curve show. But when resources are low, production starts to slow, as the PPF graph shows.